you should go with Verizon and stop with AT&T.
I love Verizon.
Okay, I don't know what else to do because we're not even on my hotspot.